Kevin Granados Correas walked out of Nassau County Police Headquarters in handcuffs. Investigators say the Queens man is a member of MS-13 and is responsible for killing a Valley Stream teen earlier this year. Also charged Carlos Portillo of Hempstead.
At that location, weapons, cell phones, and paperwork in regard to MS-13 were recovered.
According to court documents, Julio Cesar Gonzalez Espance's brutally beaten body was discovered inside the Massapequa Preserve in late March. Police say he was shot and beaten with a large knife or machete and may have been left there for several weeks.
You have to show your loyalty and your commitment to the group. And commonly with that group, they murder or assault people.
Officials say the defendant started talking to the victim last year. They do believe there are other members responsible.
Part of the lure of the ruse to get them into the car is to promise them, marijuana smoking as well as perhaps an intimate relationship with a female.
And while surveillance cameras are being installed in the park, people we spoke to say they prefer to come during the day.
The place is closed at dusk. You really can't see much. So if you're coming at night, anything can happen.
I've lived here for 20 years and this is one of the only incidents like that. So I just hope nothing like that happens again.
I mean, this park's big, so it always has to make me have an eye out and gotta not have my back turned.
Both defendants are being held without bail. Police say Portillo is undocumented. They can confirm since the beginning of last year there have been 4 homicides in the county. All of them were gang related. In Mineola, Long Island, Jody Goldberg, Fox 5 News.